here's our first live look inside the suit-up room.
Wow, it is so exciting to see this.
Each astronaut has an assigned crew team member, essentially responsible for communicating any feedback that everything is fitting well and is comfortable.
Here they come, the Crew-1 astronauts now beginning their journey to the launch pad ahead of this historic mission to the International Space Station.
Outside the ONC building, we have friends and family gathered there for final goodbyes prior to liftoff.
This is Core on Countdown 1 for timeline. The crew is departing for the pad on schedule.
Resilience is power to recover, will to restore, and we strive to survive. Our mission is for everyone. All for one,
three,
one for all.
Two, 1, 0. Ignition.
And resilience rises. Not even gravity contains humanity when we explore as one for all.
Stage 1 has touched down on the drone ship.
Welcome to the ISS, Resilience.
And there they are, first across the hatch, Mike Hopkins. And here is Victor Glover. There's Shannon Walker. And finally, Soichi Noguchi bringing up the rear. Four new members bringing the total Expedition 64 crew to a total of 7.
It was an amazing ride. I can't tell you how excited we were when that rocket lifted up the pad. We are humbled and we are excited to be a part of this great expedition. And so we are looking forward to the next 6 months and can't wait to get started.